Well, it's always ringed in red, the date for the final of this competition, the final of the Emirates FA Cup, watched all around the world, and it's our privilege to watch it too, Alan, isn't it?
It is, and always sends a shiver down the spine. It really does. It's the most famous cup competition in the world, and really looking forward to it.
Coming up for you, Leicester City, and they face Southampton.
Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would earmark this pair as there's two danger men in this match, two lads that could change the course of the game.
Leicester City got a decent result in their last game. It was away from home, and they drew against Crystal Palace.
Yeah, there's just something about that 2-2 draw. They gave too many chances away, and for that reason, they might just lose here.
This is the Leicester City lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Here's the Southampton team for you. Fraser Forster starts in goal. Martin Caceres starts with Matija Nastasic as the centre-backs. Marko Arnautović plays with Nathan Redmond, looking to provide width. And they'll play with a sole striker.
Good pass, getting it forward. And here's the shot. Terrific stop. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Gets his foot in there. Doing well to keep the ball. Lost his marker there cleverly. He can only put it behind for the corner. He has cleared it well. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Safety first there. The cross coming in. Shot on! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. It will be a corner. Good clearance. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got across to it. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Defender to it first. Shooting from distance. And it's very close to scoring, to be honest. Redmond. Bertrand. Marko Arnautović. Jordi Klasi. Jeremy Pierre. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Great passage of passing play there. And in goes the cross. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. On to the attack now. Marko Arnautović. Green. Marko Arnautović. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And out of it! It's hit the bar, and it's gone over. Good challenge here. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. It will be fair throw. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Strong challenge. Seen Benzia into the attacking third, and there's the interception. Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition could get at them. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Tackle goes in. Well, they're in a good position here. It's a good save. He got a touch to that. Corner count rising. That corner has been a real disappointment. It's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field. Jordi Clasie. Reed. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's the chance. Shot blocked here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Here's Harrison Reed. A return ball. Jonathan Dos Santos. That's cut out. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, the goal was gaping. And somehow, with the opportunity to put them into the lead, he's missed the target. Incredible.
Well, it's totally embarrassing from his point of view. I think he took his eye off it, Martin. I really do. That can be the only explanation.
Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. There's some potential in this move. He's got his shot off now. Been a fantastic first half in the FA Cup final, but not a decisive one. Level pegging.
Yeah.
Well, they've had the first half to get the occasion really out of their system and concentrate on the football match. So we're into the second half now of the Emirates FA Cup final.
Yeah, it was cagey a little bit at times in that first half, but as you say, Martin, they've got a feel of the occasion and looking forward to the next 45 minutes.
It's easy here for the keeper. Gets his foot in there. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
Dos Santos.
Here the challenge is a good one.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Gabbiadini! It's a fine strike. But not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Well, we've got a substitution now. Jeremy Pierre. Matija Nastasic. Ryan Bertrand. Bertrand. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench. And on Nautovic! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Coming onto the pitch.
Excellent control in a tight area. Quick header, found a teammate. He's coming forward with some danger. Jeremy Pierre. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Goalkeeper can get the ball. Ball here for his goal kick. Jonathan Dos Santos. Ryan Bertrand. Jeremy Pierre. Bruma. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots up! Wondering whether we were going to get a goal in the FA Cup final. We've finally got one now.
Only needs half a chance this point. And the defenders can't believe he's tucked it away.
Look at... this again. The most... venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Can't seem to find his teammates today. Herrera. Jordi Clasi. That's a good spot by the defender. Onto the attack now. And now the shot! Sliding in for that challenge. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Well, there's going to be a substitution now. That intercepted pass rather sums up his game today. Alan, is this risky for Southampton? Well, he could be in. Saw the goal and went for it. It's turning out to be a brilliant FA Cup final, this. They've equalised.
It's been nip and tuck, to and fro. And I just don't know which way it's going to go.
Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win. But the leading side is there on merit.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Alan, what are Southampton going to do now?
Well, this game has taken a curious pattern, really. The one team trying to defend, defending numbers, and they couldn't do it. They conceded, now they're trying to go the other way. And it can be quite confusing for the players out there.
Shots on here. He's blocked that well. Makes the challenge here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. We're into the last 5 minutes, and it's still either side's game. On the attack here, that's gone out for a goal kick. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Yassine Benzia. Could be dangerous. They cope with it well defensively. This could be a chance. He's in the clear. Gonna try his luck. Great stop. So it's a corner. And one more chance, maybe. And the board shows three added minutes. Opportunity to cross it now. Well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. Still, they can't be separated. Maybe extra time will provide the answer. Has cleared it well. The coaches have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tough. It will be a free kick. To it. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. And the cross coming in. Well, here could be a chance. For the corner. That's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it. Danger's gone. Good forward play from them. Ryan Bertrand. Return pass.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball that.
Trying to thread it through here. And here's the shot. A great work by the keeper. And it's back for a corner again. And in goes the cross. The tackle there has led to a throw. Wonderful supporters at this football club.
Well, it just makes...
Shot on! Terrific stop! Well, the corner count rises and rises. And it's a headed effort at goal. Good jump. Couldn't keep it down.
Do you know what, Martin? That's a missed chance because he was in a great position there.
This attack has got a bit of menace to it. To put them in front. It's a goal here. we restart the game 2-1. Well, they're in a good position here. He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Just the one goal in it. They've got a corner. A chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. And the offside is given. Very well done with the and that's the end of the first half of extra time. It is extra time now, and the second period of it. Good, strong tackle. Attacking well here. On out of it! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Good challenge here. Bruma. Jeremy Pierre. Nice bit of interplay between these two. It's looking good, this move. And the cross is in. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. I guess we've got 8 minutes to go now. Attacking now. And the cross comes in now. Good save. All that we've got left in this second period of extra time is 6 minutes. On the attack here. And the cross coming in. Here could be a chance for the corner. Any danger to the goal is gone with that clearance. Won him very fairly, won the ball cleanly.
Number 8, Jonathan Dos Santos.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. 2 minutes left, that's added time. They know the clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well. And in goes the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments.
The Football Association Challenge Cup Final. Leicester City 1, Southampton 2 after extra time.